Friends and everyone, today I received a wonderful email, eye-opener email from one of the subscribers from Germany. So I will make next video Dream Germany and next Indian employers in UAE, Middle East also. But this video, Indian employers, Indian body shops in USA. For many people do not know about H-1B, many people do not know what's going on in USA. For 30 years, Indians here cheating Indians outside India and here outside US and here also. Let me tell you, most of the videos placing from USA and Canada by Indians are absolutely fake. Nonsense. I'm telling you. What does an employer do? Indian employers. In USA, there are two types. One is outsourcing, another is body shop. Body shop is, suppose Kumar came to US on F1 visa, studied, then H1B green card. Then he started a body shop to bring more people from India, outsourcing. So outsourcing and body shop both are same. They're fucking America. So what does they do? They file H1B petition. They file H-1B petition. H-1B petition is like a permit. Like in India railway station, the porters wear a badge, right? It's like a license to work under him. One. So they will just get this badge. One. They run a paycheck if they follow rules. Most of the employers, body shops do not pay insurance. Some they pay. Outsourcing companies, I don't know. So these three things they do, it's filing, getting the badge. For you understand badge, I'm saying it is like a work permit. Second, run paycheck, insurance. If you are from body shop, you look for customer. That's why I call pimping business, because you get a client, you get a project. So they sign a PO and MSA, purchase order and master service agreement, whatever. These fuckers, they do only these four items. Who? Body shops. Outsourcing company, run paycheck and medical. Only these two. What do you call them? They are doing a broker job basically. But our people, Indians in USA, their IQ is zero. So they call them as employer. Employer means who takes care of employee and employment, right? So these brokers, Indians here, they call as an employer. So somebody say, right, every day I'm receiving emails for last one decade. They say, sir, I will pay, sir, I will pay. Like that one Hindu converted Christian person ditched 12 of my subscribers by taking $10,000. All fees in H-1B and green card are employer payable. So do you call this employer? Thank you.